ladies and gentlemen, this is DMG Ballistic, and I'm back in some Dark Souls. As annoying as dying might be, I still like this game. I'll just have to learn to suck it through. Get over it. Even though I lose fucking tons and tons of souls here. Come here, you fucking filthy beast. Oh, fuck. I don't wanna get fucking stabbed and poisoned. Too late. God damn you, fucking piece of fucking shit. Gotta use two Estuses to heal now? Fuck. These dudes are fucking brutal. They don't give a fuck. They just keep on stabbing you. Alright, let's go further. I did get to a place where I saw a bonfire. So I need to get there again. I did kill this asshole before. I hope I'll be able to get to him and backstab him this time. Fuck yes! Ha ha! You missed! You long-legged freak! Ooh, that was exciting! Ooh, there's a big glow there. The big glow means, something really good. Nah. Let's get the bonfire lit up first, so I'll have a shortcut to this place. So yeah, cause I don't want to be killing all these assholes all over again, cause it's fucking annoying. Or at least get us something better than my current weapon and armor. Even though I can't complain, it's pretty good. What did I get there? Curved sword. Fucking moldy curved sword. Curdled sword. Alright, yeah. Look, there's the bonfire over there. And I have these sleeping fucks. Need to lead one away from the crowd. Kick his ass. Oh, every fucking enemy in here gives you a fucking adrenaline rush. Right. Lead this asshole over here. Don't let them stab you because they're fucking poisonous and shit. Come here. I have nothing to throw at them. Come here. Had you swing? Where the fuck? Asshole. Whew. Okay. We're progressing. It's good. Light this thing up. Let's move along. There's an item over there. There's a big door over there. Big doors never lead to anything good. It'll probably lead to my impending demise. Whoa. Fucking slugs. Right, okay. Oh, look at that. I can't open the door. So, my job's not over here yet. You can see some fucking creepy looking shit over there. Oh, I can see a big light over there. A ladder? Okay. You fuckers. Fuck. I'll use up all my fucking mossy bits. Like this. Well. Oh, something here. Wolf's blood sword grass? Huh? Is that a weapon? Fuck knows. Right. Getting up. check out that brick. I hate this swamp area, it's fucking terrible. What's in here? Another bonfire? Ooh. Okay. Now I have no clue where I'm going, by the way. Oh, light. So nice to see light again. Oh, fuck. Fuck, a demon. Right. Whoa. I died. Okay. But that's not that bad because I have a bonfire right at the at the bottom of the lift. Oh. pull the lever. So what if I will join the Covenant? Oh, I have one. Okay, I joined the Covenant, I guess. So does that give me anything? Oh. I have a few covenants. I'll do that, I guess. Oh. Okay, I have a picture on me thingy now. Sweet. I see my souls there. I see this asshole. Quick, retrieve my shit. Bastard! Whoa, 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 that was too close. Ah, fuck! Fucking penis. Ooh, great axe. Ember. Sweet. This was totally worth it. Another ember. Wow. Alright, this is clogged. Can't get through there. Yeah, that was totally fucking worth it. Stray demon. What's this side? What the fuck? Oh. This looks interesting. It's like smashed crystal there. That's like a dead pilgrim. Seems like a secret passageway of some sort. But to where? And is it worth the risk though? What you reckon, guys? Can I get through there? Nope, nope, nope. What about here? I can get here. I can get there. If I look straight down there, I can get there, I think, but nah. Whee! Oh. Okay. There's that guy over there. Okay. So, to get to him, we need to bang all these walls. Then nothing will happen. Yes? Nothing did happen. Oh. There's another passageway here. Haha! Look at that. Do 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 do. Lizard! Come here, lizard. I'm gonna get you. Oh, yes. Right. Got the lizard. And where's that passageway to that dude that's hanging out that window? No illusionary walls yet. No more ladders. I gotta be able to get him somehow. Sure that there's no fucking flying in Dark Souls 3. God damn it. Ah, look at that. Sweet. Dream Chaser's Ashes. Okay. It's a weird thing to have, but whatever. Dream Chaser's Ashes. Ouch. Should have rolled. Because I can roll. We can get roll and travel. Firelink Shrine. Robe of Prayer. Perer. Loba Periri. Periri. Flash sweat.
Welcome home, I shall speak. Very well, then touch the cake now.
Alright, we are getting more dexterity. I think we got enough.
Farewell, Ashen One.
To wield.
May the flame
guide thee. Yes. Got enough dexterity to wield this. Whoa. That's nice. Yeah, bring you souls, you fucking damn bitch. Do I have some twisted souls? Let's speak with this guy.
Aha, that's all. Happened upon.
Oh! Stray demon. Alright. Spew boulders from one's mouth. Okay. So it's a spell, eh? Nah.
Now. Do not be away over long.
Oh, I shall be seeing you. Right, okay, since I can't, I'll use it. Boom! Yeah! Now that's cool. I shall get stronger now.
Very well, then take nourishment.
Take nourishment. Right. Right, okay. Strength. So now we can actually use this one as well. Weapon art. Well, I'll have to try them out. Try them both out, really. I mean. And then I can use the katana. The great axe needs more. Huh? Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I can't use that one yet because I'm too fucking heavy. So I'll need to use either that or that. For now.
That is good to what need.
Reinforce Esther's flasks. Repair equipment. Nothing to be. Infused weapon. Reinforced weapon, titanite scale, titanite shard. Wow. Okay. Fuck. Should I or should I not? Should I? Yeah.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see.
See my work squandered. Yes, yes. Or armor. Named after Good of Boer. Fuck you, slugs. Oof. Shiny. Sunlight talisman. Ooh, that was cool. What does a sunlight talisman do though? Bloodbite ring increases blitz resistance. Oh, all right. It's the for cleric and shit. Right. Okay. Next stop is the fire over there. Damn fucking place. Oh, another dang demon. Nah, I don't think I'll go and challenge that one quite yet, because fuck this place. Like, seriously, it's fucking shithole. What the fuck? God damn it. Okay. Extinguish three fires. There's three goblets here. Well, the plus side of it, if I'm already poisoned, I can get more poison. Oh, fuck. Fucking Krabby Patty. Fuck. Come here, you Krabby Patty. You crab motherfucker. Come here. I am. Fuck this crab. P. pale pine recent pale pine recent faintly glimmers. Oh, there's two big demons over there. There's something over there. Alright, okay. Think I'll have to, Yeah, I'm poisoned, blah, blah, blah. One down. Whoa. Fuck you. What the fuck? Done. Sage's scroll. No clue what that is. Fuck. I hate this. I hate the fact that I have to constantly de-poison my ass. Ah, for fuck! What did I just say? Now I'm fucked. Oh, look, all my XP. Might as well go and fucking get it. Try and fucking fight Craboid over here. What? Man, fucking chill. Ooh. This fucker is hard. Okay. Same shit, different day, I guess. Back into the poisonous fucking dump. Oh, for fuck. Yeah. Come here, you crab-ass motherfucker. fuck you! Crabby piece of shit. Oh, fucking goopy slop. Young white birch. There's loads of stuff here. Ember, sweet. Is that a cave? Nope. Wishful thinking, I guess. Pine bundle. Large souled traveler. Fuck you. Okay. Oh. Little small item over here. Let's get it. A titanite shard. That's nice. Let's kill this motherfucker. Crabster is dead. Crabster is dead. I like to kill the crabs. Finally. Let's see what's. What is it in to that side? What's to that side of the woods? That's the demons. That's more of them. So I don't really think there's much interesting stuff here besides that big door. I can't seem to get a grasp how to open yet. That side, there's some fires and a big demon over there. If I could, oh yeah, I gotta check out what kind of ring did I get. Lower increase attack, HP with successful attack. Extends length of spell effect. Meh. Maybe I should challenge the demon. Or maybe I should just sneak past. Oh look, I did it. Okay, there's some. What the fuck? What? Wow. I got crystallized. Shit. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that'll do for another session of Dark Souls. Thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Oops. So, bye-bye.